Isabel made a mess of the Jesse Trail. For the past 14 years, runners and walkers have had to take a detour to complete the journey. The railroad bed follows the winding path of the Maury River. It used to connect Buena Vista and Lexington to Richmond in the 1800s. Officials saw the potential for a trail in the 1970s. The VMI Foundation received the deed in 1979 and passed it to VMI itself in 2013. Since 2013, the Jesse Trail Advisory Committee has worked to reconnect the old railroad bed. VMI is in the process of applying for a $250,000 grant. Colonel Jane Williams said the exact figure is still being negotiated. This money would go towards maintaining and connecting Lexington's side of the trail. Williams said they hope to start the project by 2019 at the latest. On the other end, Buena Vista has just received a $200,000 grant to put toward the trail. City Manager Jay Scudder said there are a few neglected spots that could use some attention.
I'm here at the Stewartsburg access point to the Jesse Trail in Buena Vista. The trail runs under Route 60 overpass and continues on to the Riverwalk closer to downtown Buena Vista. As you can see behind me, the trail is pretty rocky and it's hard to walk on. Part of the grant that Buena Vista received will go towards improving this part of the trail and making it as accessible as the rest of the trail.
It's fairly flat. They maintain it very well. And it's one of those that it connects both of the communities, or will be connecting both of the communities very soon. And we're really one whole county, so it's nice to have a trail that we can all have access to.
Friends of the Jesse Trail has two races a year. Over 300 people came out to participate in its first race. In addition to connecting the community, Scudder hopes events like these will benefit Buena Vista economically.
Really overwhelmingly, people are excited about this connection and excited about the trail being more usable for people in the community and for tourists and bringing those tourist dollars into Buena Vista.
Scudder predicts that the 7-mile-long trail will be 11 miles when all is said and done. For the Rockbridge Report, I'm Caroline Leake.